extend a warm welcome to the members of the public in attendance and those watching our webcast. I would like to remind all members to speak clearly into their microphones for the benefit of those watching at home. Bearing in mind the national situation, I have discussed this evening's meeting with the five group leaders in respect of the numbers to be present and the business to be conducted. And it is therefore my intention to take as core business the pay policy statement, after which I will look to Councillors Hackett and Lewis to propose and second the motion under Standing Order 12, brackets 13, bracket C, to adjourn the remainder of the meeting's business to another day. Members are asked to consider whether you have any disclosable pecuniary and any other relevant interest in connection with any matters to be determined at this meeting, and if so, to declare it and state the nature of such interest. Yes, Councillor.
Spending a very long time on this. I think it had to just fall.
you don't want your 5 minutes, Councillor Jones, if that's what you're saying. You want, you have 5 minutes to speak to your motion. You want it, you want that.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I believe the formally of the motion.
Okay, thank you. Right, we move on to any speakers. Anyone wants to talk about the, you have 3 minutes to address the council. Okay, move on to seconder of the motion, Councillor Gilchrist. Okay, just
nothing to add, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you very much. Right to reply, Councillor Jones.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I think I said enough in my opening remarks.
Okay, thank you. Right, we will now move to the vote. As not all members may be sitting in their usual seats, I will take the votes by show of hands. Okay? Right. All those in favour of the motion. All those, thank you. All those against. Right, votes in favour 20, votes against 0, abstentions 1. So that has been carried. Okay. Thank you. Okay, now I invite Councillor Hackett to move that the meeting stand adjourned.
Mr. Mayor,
yes,
forgive me for interrupting. My email to you refers.
Just been trying to take advice, David. I feel that because standards did say it would be at a full council meeting, I'm taking that as meaning all councillors present. I think, can you accept that from me? And I do apologise.
You'll forgive me for disagreeing, Mr. Mayor. Okay. I have been asked to discharge this at the earliest opportunity. I was intending to do the budget, but it's not appropriate at that time. I tried to today, and you are now stopping me. It is fair to say that all councillors will no doubt be watching this. I certainly would if I wasn't here. So it is a public forum, so I'd like to do it now if you don't mind.
To me. Okay, Councillor Hackett.
Sorry. Sorry to be example, but it was agreed at the standards that any apology would come from the whole council. So we a few of us here compared to the normal full council. I think that's important. Whether or not they should have done a given at the last one, we didn't. It's important, we might not be obviously, but it's important that this council is full, he gives that apology in full to this council. I'm perfectly willing to do it twice, but I want to do it this evening. That's what I'm asking.
Okay. Abstentions, any abstentions? No. Alright, votes in favour 19, votes against 0, abstentions 1, so that has been carried. I now declare that the meeting stands adjourned and thank you for your attendance. Thank you everyone.